Hi, my name is May. I'm a Big Apple greeter. I was born and raised in Taipei, Taiwan, and I now live in Astoria, Queens.
What is your favorite thing about being a Big Apple greeter?
Seeing people from all around the world and also looking at their face lit up when they see something that they've been trying to see for the first time, like Times Square for the first time, the skyscrapers for the first time. Just seeing their faces is priceless.
What's your favorite New York City neighborhood?
It's impossible to pick one. It's like picking your favorite child. But if I have to pick, I would say Astoria.
Subway or bus?
Both, depending on the traffic.
Where do you take visitors for the very best view of the city?
Tudor City Bridge on 42nd Street, close to UN.
If you had to describe New York City in one word, what would it be?
Exhilarating.
What is your goal as a Big Apple greeter?
We want to share all the so-called hidden places to all the visitors so they can have it as part of their journey and make New York their own.
Why do you love New York City?
I love that New York is the city that is giving and taking at the same time. It gives me all the culture, the entertainment, the great food that I want.